Hi, today I'm going to talk about global warming. Well, I hope that for you it's not a hoax, but it's something real that is happening now while we are listening as these amazing FEM lab talks. Well, I know, I'm aware that the green gas have a really important role in keep our planet warm, but without them we will live in a gigantic freezer. But unfortunately, men and human generally have the idea of changing equilibrium, and what we are doing now is we are introducing so much green gas in the environment, and we are reaching a really scary point. But how is possible that the temperature is increasing? Well, there are several gas that are doing this one. Today I'm mainly going to speak about two of them. This one is a molecule of CO2. We have an atom of carbon and two atoms of oxygen. This molecule is really light, and when it's produced, it goes straight in the atmosphere. When it's there, it can interact with the sunlight, it can collect some energy, but then when it cannot take it anymore, it releases it all in once as a form of heat. Well, I said that there are several gases. Unfortunately, there are others, and one of those is methane. Methane is a real superstar. Is more efficient in transforming sunlight to sunlight in heat, and to be precise, is 25 more time efficient than CO2 to transform energy to heat. But where methane is coming from? Well, farming is one of the main reasons, and especially cows are producing it. During the digestion, they are producing methane that is released in the atmosphere, and then it can interact with the sunlight. But what I would like to point it out is that we can do something. You have a power, and we can change things. Because in the end, everybody of us is living under the same gigantic ceiling, which is the atmosphere. And everybody is responsible of what we are doing. So next time, whenever you want, and you go to your favorite fast food, let's say Supermax, and you want to enjoy a burger, maybe just give it a go to the vegetarian one. I'm sure that it's not going to change too much your day. The taste is, I will say, similar. But in the end, the next generation, they are going to thank you and a lot. And thank you.